Now, be honest. Have you ever tried to change your appearance in pursuit of a member of the opposite sex, whether it is a new haircut, maybe a few more trips to the gym? I think we've all tried to make ourselves more attractive to a current or even a potential partner. Apparently, this is even more true for women who have attractive husbands. As a new study has shown, they're more likely to diet for fear of looking bad compared to their other half. Now, is this something that any of you would consider or even take into account, dating someone who's more or less attractive than you?
It hasn't worked for me.
What do you mean?
He's gorgeous and I'm not on a diet. Darn it.
Oh, I've been out with better-looking people, and but that was in the past. Now I don't give a stuff.
What they look like? Or
I'm too old now for all that malarkey and racing to the bathroom mirror, you know.
Do you
when
feel
you're, like, waxing your eyebrows, all that lot in Love Island or whatever.
Oh, yeah. What, removing all hair or shifting
it somewhere
else?
It takes them about 3 hours to get ready and they're bloke. Yeah.
Also, I always find that a man or a woman like myself, yeah, who's a little bit not so fortunate looking, has to work harder on their personality.
Will you stop doing your stuff down? It's making my toes curl. No, it's ridiculous. Don't do your stuff down. Have some self-confidence. Yeah. When I go out looking for a partner, if I was ever to go out and look, I'd just be grateful.
No!
For goodness sake, stop putting
When I was at school, you know, I was gangly and whatever, and I had to work really hard on my personality, so I think less attractive.
Yeah, well, I was gangly, but it's ridiculous.
But look at your lovely personality now.
Yeah, whatever.
But that's what's more important, isn't it? What the overall person's about, the inner...